Based on the distance to the sheriff department's substation, I estimate 15 minutes before we get help.
How do we hold them off for 15 minutes when all we have is decorations, food, and gifts?
Then we work with what we have. We build traps and defend the cabin.
Okay, you heard my lady. Let's home alone their asses. I spent a lot of time and money finding this thing and having it restored, Paige. When Happy sees it, her tiny heart is going to grow 3 sizes that day. This is going to be the perfect Quintus Christmas. Now that Tim's a full-time member of Team Scorpion, he needs his own workspace. So here it is, his own office.
Oh, boy.
It smells musky in here.
I don't know what to say, Walter.
Shake his hand and say congratulations, you're an idiot.
Is there a fireplace screen or something to catch the embers?
No screen. Happy and I are going to bunk down in front of this hearth and snuggle up in the warmth of an absolutely perfect Christmas.
Told us she's leaving?
Yeah. It's a great opportunity, and Paige and I both know it's where I should be.
Before you say anything, I didn't want this. That's irrelevant. Because Paige thinks she did. So no matter how calmly she's taking it right now, she is gonna blame you. I have a feeling you're in for a seriously unhappy New Year.
It was terrible.
Truly awful.
You ruined Christmas.